Hello everybody, welcome back. This is day 12. So a lot of construction has been going on kind of in the background and in the kind of streams that I've been doing, just doing one or two. A mate of mine, the Vault Outcast, has come in and helped me decorate the place. Basically, he's done a fantastic job in helping me, just even like just simple little things like putting blocks down like this. It just looks way better. I like the little edging there. I'm going to do that around, I'd say the whole house eventually, but I'm going to keep the kind of ceiling and jagged walls of the cave as they are because they're actually very cool like that. If you've noticed, Darren, I know you're probably watching, so I fulfilled my promise in mirroring the balcony, so it's all the way across. And now that I have diamonds, I can get diamond pickaxes, which means that I can put my enchantment table and enchantment room up there. I also got a shitload of redstone. Look, I've marked everything. This looks so cool, doesn't it? This was my idea, this little section. I just did it last night before I logged off. You can see the painting. Matthew or the Vault Outcast did this. It's so cool. It's like the livestock area. Yeah, I can't wait to actually start this episode. We have diamonds, we have a saddle, we have loads of bones so we can get a horse, dogs, etc. We have plenty of food now, so I don't think we're ever going to run out. I'm just gonna put these things away just so we have enough room anyway. It was just in case. What was I thinking of doing first? I'll see if it's dark outside, then we can just head into bed. And we can go from there. I'll show you the rest of the house now in a second. My character never runs because my controller is completely fecked. Yeah, it's nighttime. That's cool. Alrighty. Another thing is I want some more wool because I want to make that double bed. But I have a really cool idea for like a double bed. Before we go, should we do something? Should we feed the cattle? Just show you up here first. This is like the little construction unit, so it's getting there. It will have to be pushed back further that way, but I really like the look of this, like balcony area. This is Matthew's room up here. He's not gonna stay here. If do you guys want to keep it as a solo series, as in just me? If you do, then just let me know. That's just the outside, the trapdoor. Because we'll be more than happy to. I just thought it'd be kind of cool to introduce people and bring them in and out, you know, just to switch it up a little bit. There's nothing down there, I don't think. That's just like an empty room back there. All right, so we'll go and feed the livestock before we go anywhere else. Oh, Jesus, you scared me. Love mode activated. There you go. Now, procreate. Make that baby. Hello, Mr. Baby. They take 8 minutes, I think, to. Okay. I didn't know Matthew had blocked that off. He's obviously done it for some reason anyway. Well, there we go. That's pretty cool. Okay, now let's head on outside. We'll see if we can get a horse or a dog, and we'll be pretty happy for this episode. Where was there a shitload of horses? I can never find dogs for some reason. They're so hard to find. Or wolves, should I say. Apologies for yesterday's video with the audio from Matthew. I know it didn't record, but PS4 is kind of awkward when you're trying to record mates' video or audio. A lot of the time when I'm ever like recording with the Apex Sound, we generally like swap files. Sound files, like, so with the PS share and stuff, it's really awkward. So you can't actually do anything like that. You just have to, it's a hit or miss type of thing. We did say we'd get a bit of wood while we're out here because we're desperate for just even sticks and stuff. Because I'm running out of torches and my house seems a bit too dark for my own liking. Zombies spawning all over that house. It's actually chaos. You can see them where they're coming from, and there's holes and stuff I need to patch up, little exits in the house. But that's all gonna happen in the next couple of episodes. Don't worry. All right, we just get a little bit more wood, and then we'll focus on getting the dog and the horse. I want to get a few dogs if I can. I'd literally have a pack if I needed them. Just have them wandering around the house. I have to get an ocelot as well. I think I have cooked fish somewhere, so. Or is it raw fish they like? I think it's raw fish. Okay, oh, there's one more bit of wood up there. That's fine. We look like we're making a tree out of stone. Okay, let's see if we can find a wolf. A wolf, a wolf. Eh. Oh, there's a cow though. We're not looking for cows. Mysterious cave. I wonder if I hold the bones, will they just start appearing? Right, I see sheep, there's pigs, there's plenty of pigs. Oh, there's a wolf. This first one is going to be called Fletchy. Look at the fucking face on that thing. Hey, no. Come back, Fletchy. He doesn't look very happy. He's trying to get that pig, you see. I wonder if we help him, will he be more likable? Or will we just kill this pig or sheep? We needed the wool anyway. Don't worry, we just broke our legs. It's fine. Oh, there he is. No. Fletchy, don't be mad. Don't be mad. Oh, he's ours now. Yes. Okay, he's Fletchy. Hello. Did I ever like show you my character? It looks like a policeman or like a cyborg or something. It's so weird in this texture pack. Anyway, so that's one down. Next one we have to get will be called Callan. I'm hoping I'm pronouncing that right. All right. This area seems to be quite good. Will my dog find my own way up? Find its own way up? I really don't know. Okay, there's a pig. There's two cattle here. We could take them in because we really need leather if we want to start making an enchantment room. Come on, cows. I wish the dog would help me round them up a bit easier. Oh, look at him wagging his tail. There's a pig over there. We'll come back outside now in a second. Come on, cows. I think my house is over here. Might be this way. Yeah, I think it is this way. Yeah. Hey, stop. Look and listen. Baby, that's my philosophy. Come on. Oh, that cow's disinterested. It's not cool. Come on. Don't be a cow, man. You have to walk backwards the whole way, like. Right, at least if we get two more cows, then there isn't going to be that much inbreeding. Not that it matters in Minecraft. Oops. Shit, no. Keep looking at me. You as well, come on. Are you serious? Come on! Now you're, come on. There we go. Oh, fuck's sake. So, have you been enjoying the series so far? I know not a heck of a lot has happened, but it will be soon. Because I have diamonds, and diamonds are forever. Alrighty, come on. Down here. That's it. Come on, dog. Everybody follow me. Everybody follow me. Come on. All those little bitches, come on. Come on. In you go. No, everybody in the... Come on. That cow's spazzing out. That's not good. That's... Come on. Come on. Right, come in with Bob and Bessie. So we have Bob, Bessie, Billy, Bertha. And Bambino. Oh my god, come on. It's not that hard. Get in the door. Get in the door. Right, we have 4 out of 5 here. You. I know. You know what? I'm not going to waste my time with you. Thank you. Whew. That was a pain in the arse. Alright, my dog's fine now. What will I do? I'm going to make some sticks because we're desperate for sticks. And there we go, some torches, finally. Use up all the coal that I have. Right, okay, so we're going to look for a horse now. They're much harder to find in this kind of area, so we have to go back to our spawn. That took way longer than I expected. Fuck me, like four minutes of trying to wrangle cows. Our character is going to be mostly vegetarian. Not that I really mind though. It's just I'll be using the cows just for leather, so I'm not going to bother with pigs. They aren't really necessary. Sheep are the only other thing I'm thinking of because of the wool. You can make a few things with the wool. Oh, my dog's following me. That's so cool. I've never had a proper dog follow me. I've always kind of like left them at the house. In Minecraft, like. Horsey, where art thou? That was really weird, Fletchy. That was really weird. Don't spawn in front of me again. He did it again. I'm gonna have to put him down. Right, it's nighttime again. Oh, there's so many sheep here. What the hell's going on? Right, I think I have enough wool now for whatever I was thinking of doing. Right, come in, Fletchy. Come on. Right, he's fine. I'm gonna go to sleep, get up, and then we'll go and get that horse. Come on. Did I leave? I left, like, literally nothing in this house. I'll leave the bed. There's no point in keeping it. Fletchy, you're fine. Good lad. There's no horses. Where are the horses? I destroyed that box. This keeps spawning in. I don't know if I told you guys before. More wood and sticks. And I don't mind because that's extra stuff that I don't have to go looking for. The trick seems to be if you just destroy the chest and it just keeps reappearing. I'll get my saddle out. I think I see a horse in the distance. Yes! Come on, we're gonna make you mine. What did I say I was gonna call this horse again? It's a kind of ugly looking horse. They say if you give it hay, it becomes a little bit more easier to tame. You took all my hay. You bastard. There must be another way to get them. I don't know, maybe I'm doing it wrong. I think I just remembered how to actually get a horse. Okay. Oh! He's mine! He's fucking mine! Yes! That's brilliant. I love you, horsey. You're mine forever now. Next thing I have to make is horse armor. Oh my god, this is so cool! I have a fucking horse. I have a horse. And I have a sword. Oh, this is epic. Do they run any faster than this, or is this the speed of them? Oh my god, this is so cool. They jump 3 blocks high. Oh my god, I can round up freaking cows on this thing. Oh my god, this is so cool. You don't understand how much I've wanted a horse, and now I have one. Oh, this is awesome. I'm never going to, like, be off this horse. I'm just warning you now, this is all you're going to see in the future, is just me and this horse. Oh, this is so cool. 11 episodes, guys, that's how, or 12 episodes, that's how long it's taken. I almost killed my horse. This is so cool. Alright, back to the house we go. Oh, no! At least it'll kind of stay loyal. Right, can it wade through water? That's one thing I have to test. Yes, it can. I'd say it would drown, though, so I'm not going to do that too often. Right, it's almost near, like, 20 minutes. So I think I'm going to have to cut the episode now. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We have our brand new friends, Fletchy, and I'm going to call this horse Greg. I don't know why. Just Greg suits it. Oh, this is so cool. Oh my god. Fucking fanboying over a horse. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. Next episode, I think I'm going to go and maybe get some obsidian. And we could build a nether portal, or else we could start... Yeah, actually, no, we're going to do that next time. We'll go and build a nether portal. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow.